How to view your academic progress. This video will show you how to view your academic progress. Academic progress is designed to provide you with a clear and organized presentation of your academic record. To begin, log in to MyHumber. For help logging in, watch the video, How to Navigate MyHumber. After logging in to MyHumber, click Student. Click Academic Progress. Academic Progress provides a roadmap and advice to meet the graduation requirements of your program. Your academic record displays with the following student contact information: student ID, name, current program, semester, and last audit date. Information for Academic Progress is updated daily. A legend is displayed to show you what each symbol means, such as courses in progress or complete. Academic Progress groups similar information together in sections referred to as blocks. Your record is summarized in the next block, called Student View. The Academic Progress bar shows a graphical representation as a percentage of courses earned and courses in progress. Use the scroll bar to display more information. Click the drop-down arrow to select the program for Academic Progress. In this example, Fashion Arts is selected. If Business Management is selected, then the worksheet displays that program. This worksheet is displaying the Fashion Arts program. The next block displayed is your program block. It shows you a roadmap of your program requirements. The catalog term is the term you started this program and identifies the program requirements at that time. The courses required are the number of courses to be completed for graduation. This example shows courses required as 24. The courses applied are the number of completed and in-progress courses. In this example, 11 courses are applied. Therefore, 13 more courses are needed. The cumulative program GPA is the weighted grade point average for the graded courses in the program. Completed courses are shown with green tick boxes. The grade earned, the credit value, and term taken are shown here. In-progress courses are shown with blue tilde boxes. The Other Courses block lists courses which are not part of the requirements for the program displayed. You may have taken those courses as part of a previous program. The Insufficient block lists courses which are completed and do not meet a passing grade. You can save your academic progress by clicking the Save as PDF button. Click Print to print your academic progress. Plans are used to build future courses to take in order to meet your program requirements. If needed, plans are created in consultation with your program coordinator. Otherwise, you will follow the roadmap in your worksheet to plan your courses for future terms. Use the What If function to create scenarios if you are considering changing your program or adding future courses. Use the Look Ahead function to see the effect of adding future courses. Click FAQ or Help to learn more about academic progress. Click Back to Self-Service to return to MyHumber. For help with What If and Look Ahead scenarios, please see the how-to videos. Thank you for watching this video.